And if you can't tell yet, there's a new villain of the story brewing in the background. But the most obvious villain of this tournament was the corporate entity named Connor Esports. Our first challenge was getting both teams in the same room, as random people kept joining since Amaranth was leaking the lobby code to her entire stream, and I'll be honest, I'm a bit surprised you could see it.
We can kill him.
Oh, dead. So dead.
He used his
item. Oh, that's good.
Nice.
We gotta beat this team. This is the true evil of the league. Oh, is
still
that
down.
You kill Connor? Oh my god, I took their jungle. We are dominating Connor Esports today.
Oh, they got
help.
Shit.
Oh, jeez.
Getting interrupted my ult always feels bad. Feels so bad. Oh, shit. That was a problem for us.
Fuck it.
All right, he's asleep.
Huge. GG's.
3-1. And Team Pikachu remains undefeated? Somehow?
Oh, hey. Well, that's unfortunate.